हेलो एवरीवन, दिस इज़ नीतू श्रीवास्तव। वंस अगेन वेलकम यू ऑल इन ऑनलाइन क्लास सेशन 2021-22। चिल्ड्रन, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू इंग्लिश वन लेसन नंबर वन, अ फन बर्थडे पार्टी। बट बिफोर इट चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू ऑल आर वेल। टुडे यू नो एवरीवन, सिचुएशन इज़ वेरी अलार्मिंग सिचुएशन। सो माई सजेशन, डोंट गो आउटसाइड एंड ओबे योर पेरेंट्स। And whatever videos are uploading on YouTube, you watch again and again. This way you will study and you will keep yourself safe at home. So children, don't waste much of time and open English 1 book. Lesson number 1, a fun birthday party. But before starting this, I want to show you English 1 book. So see children, on your mobile screen, this is your English 1 book. And the name of the book is Roots and Wings. This is the cover page of your English 1 book. Now children, move to the next slide. Children, before starting the lesson 1, I would like to give you introduction and a small summary of the lesson number 1, a fun birthday party. I'm showing this with the help of pictures. See, he is the main character of the lesson 1, a fun birthday party, and his name is Rohan. Children, now you are seeing the next slide where you see the grandparents of Rohan. Rohan is very excited on his birthday because he got many gifts from there. Now, next slide is the slide of his parents. Rohan is very happy with his mother and father, and he's playing on his birthday party. So now children, let's start lesson number 1, reading and explanation. But before it children, I would like to tell you page wise the lesson. Open page number 11. This is the page number 11 of lesson 1. In this page children, you will see that there is few pictures are given which you will see the things on the birthday celebration. You have to take that thing. Okay children, now go to the next slide. Page number 12, you open. On this page you see that on the top, Rohan is getting gifts from his mother and father, and downside picture you see that he is getting the gift from his grandparents. His grandma given him potted plant, and his grandpa given him a cute puppy, and the name of the puppy is Bruno. After getting the gifts, Rohan was very, very happy. Now go to the next slide. In this slide, you see that Rohan was celebrating his birthday party with his parents, with his relatives, with his friends. And he was very, very happy. And his mother sang song birthday party, and his father all clapped for his birthday. Now downside you see all are enjoying the delicious food of the birthday party. Now in this page you will see, which I have already underlined the difficult words. Two words are there. First is cute, the meaning is nice, and the second is potted, means the plant which is with the pot. Now go to the next slide, page number 13. On this page you see already two difficult words are there. Excited means to be very happy. And one more word is there, which is tasty. Tasty means delicious. So these are a few difficult words which I have already underlined. Go to the next slide where you see the difficult words. See on this page, first difficult word is hugs. Hugs means a warm welcome. When you meet with any person with glad, what you say? It's a warm welcome. And when you welcome, you will just hug the person. So same way Rohan is also done. After celebrating his birthday party, he was very happy. And he hugs his grandma, grandpa and mother, father also. So children, see that. So now children, you take out your English 1 book and open page number 11. On this page children, you see that one boy and one girl talking to each other, and they tell us what things you see on the birthday party you tick and what things you not see on the birthday party you put cross. So let's start with the first picture. This is the gift. You take balloon, you take umbrella, you cross candle, you take cake, you take ribbon, you take bag, you cross birthday cap, you take and the tree you cross. This way you understood the things what you see on the birthday party. Okay children, now let's move to the next page, page number 12. On this page number 12, you see that two pictures are there. First picture where Rohan is very happy because he sees that his mother father gives something, means gift on his birthday. Now here I am going to read first paragraph. Rohan gets up in the morning. He is happy. It is his birthday. Father and mother wish him happy birthday. They give him gifts. Mother gives a cake to Rohan. Dad gives him a bag. You see in this picture that mother is giving him birthday cake and his father is giving him bag. He is very happy. Same way children, your birthday, suppose when your birthday, you are very happy because you are very excited that your everyone will give you gift. So same way Rohan is also very excited. Now let's move to the next paragraph. Mother gives him a cake to Rohan. Dad gives him a bag. See children in this picture. Now see downside picture. Here you see that Rohan is seeing that his grandparents are giving something. See, his grandmother is giving him potted plant and his grandfather is giving him a cute puppy. Now see this, I'm going to read this. Grandma gives Rohan a potted plant. Potted plant means plant with a pot. Grandpa gives him a cute puppy. Cute means lovely, nice. Rohan calls him Bruno. Rohan also given him name also. And he calls his puppy Bruno. Rohan says to everyone, thank you so much for the gifts. I got this plant for you. His grandmother is telling him, here is a puppy for you. And his grandfather is also telling him. So children, this way I think you have understood with the help of both the picture story very well. Now move to the page number 13. Now on the page number 13, you see two pictures again. First picture is a picture, is a birthday party in the evening where all the friends and relatives are gathering together to celebrate his birthday party. I'm going to read this paragraph. In the evening, Rohan has a party. All his friends come to his house. All are very excited. The meaning of excited is to be happy or very happy, you can say. So children, you see his mother is telling, let's all sing for Rohan. Happy birthday to you, Rohan. Now his father is also telling, let's all clap for him. So children, you also imagine yourself when your birthday falls, you are very excited for the evening party. And now same way Rohan also was very happy because all friends, father, mother, relatives are there. Now downside, you see that Rohan's friends enjoying this delicious food on the birthday party. His family and friends sing to him. They also play games and eat tasty food. See, the food is very tasty. Tasty means delicious. It is a funny party. They all are enjoying the party. Now move to the page number 14. This is page number 14. On this page, you see when all the relatives gone, what he said. After some time, Rohan says bye to his friends. When they go back and the party gets over, Rohan opens all the gifts. He likes the t-shirt ball twice and all the other gifts. Rohan hugs. Hugs means warm welcome. Mom, dad, grandpa and grandma and says, you have made this day special. Thank you. I love you all. Same children, when you suppose when your birthday falls, when a party gets over, what do? You all excited to see the gifts. And after seeing all the things, what you do at last? You say, thank you everyone because you have made my special day, birthday very special. So same way, Rohan also, after seeing the birthday gifts, he hugs mom, dad and grandpa and grandmother. And lastly, what he said? He said, thank you everyone because you all made this day special. Thank you. I love you all. Okay, children. So I hope you understood this story very well. So children, please, after watching this video, you watch again and again. And thanks for watching English 1 video part 1. Now you will wait for next part where I am coming with the book and copy work. So children, take care of yourself. Stay home. Stay safe. Now, bye-bye children. Bye-bye.